And this is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Say glad in it. Say glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made. And we shall be glad in it. Hallelujah. We shall be glad in it. Irrespective of whatever the devil is planning for your life or is trying to do, God still has something with your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glorious God, beautiful King, excellent God. Let us sing that song slowly. Glorious God, beautiful, excellent. Glorious God, beautiful King, excellent. Glorious God, beautiful King, excellent God. Glorious God, oh yes, Lord,
beautiful King,
excellent
God,
we bow before
you,
oh yes, Lord,
worship at your
feet,
we bow before you,
you are,
you're the glory.
We bow before your throne. Oh yes, Lord,
to worship at your feet.
We bow before your throne.
Hey. You're the glorious.
We bow before you, Lord.
We bow before your throne.
Oh yes, Lord,
to worship at your feet.
We bow before you.
We bow before your throne.
Oh yes, Lord.
You're the
God. Hallelujah. We bow before him because he's a glorious God. Hallelujah. Praise be to Jesus. It's an honor once again to stand before you, to minister unto you and your spirits and your souls as through the word of God. Hallelujah. I want to appreciate my pastor, Pastor Patrick Mwakasa, for giving me an opportunity. I don't take it for granted to stand unto this anointed altar to minister unto the people of God. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
This is your house, Lord. We welcome you. We adore you. We glorify your name, Jesus. Father, we call upon you to come and be in this place and take over everything, Lord. Spirit of God, come and teach us your word. Come and guide us in everything we're going to do or we're going to hear. According to your grace. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Okay, today we are going to be learning about something very, very interesting in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let me have that mic, mommy. This one is a bit hazy. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Somebody tap on that machine. Yes. Increase some volume.
Increase some volume there
in Jesus' name. Increase. Okay, there. Fine. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise be to Jesus.
Amen.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, even people that are watching us, raise your right hand. Thank you so much for these lives, Lord. Thank you so much for these people, King of Glory. These are the people that you've chosen to hear this good news. to hear these words, Lord, from heaven. Father, I pray for them. My master, come and impart these words into their spirits. And Father, open their minds to understand your word. And Father, let this word never depart from their hearts. Let these words have an impact in their lives in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen and amen. Aaron, you deserve a glory and you honor. Lord, be lifted as to worship
as a praise for me.
You deserve
the glory
and the honor.
And the honor.
Oh yes, Lord.
Lord, we lift our hands to
worship you, Lord.
As we praise your holy
name. For you are great. You do miracles so great. There is no one else like you. There is no one else like you. For you are great. So great, there is no one else like you. There is no one else. This is his name. Hallelujah. 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 God has given me a word to share with you today, and I know it's gonna bless me and you. And I know your lives are not going to remain the same. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. I know you might have been going through a certain situation, but the Spirit of God is here to help you today. Hallelujah. People that are watching us, please get your Bibles ready and we go into the Word. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Tell your neighbor, better than is not enough. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Do you hear that statement? Better than is not what? Better than is not what? Better than is not what? Chitekeza chimuganda. Kama iwas wenyu. Katize no mindi muganda. Ni muganda yavi. Ngenda kubogerera oluganda. Mukama iwas wenyu. Better than is not enough. Mukama iwas wenyu. Kale kale ko. Siyashinga. That is Luganda. Kale kaleko. Siya singa. Mukama iba zwenyo. Better than is not enough. Mukama iba zwenyo. Praise be to Jesus. A situation of relief shouldn't be your comfort zone. Say amen.
Amen.
A situation of feeling a bit better should not be your winning point. Bowulirango tandise okujjamu olungubanguba. Fobera comfortable nti wano wamala. Gamba amina.
Amen.
Better, you know, in English, we have comparative tenses or phrases, whatever. I know if you are teachers here. Temungwado luzungu lufuga nani. In English, I think they are comparative whatever. From the word good, we have good, better, and best. Praise be to Jesus. And also the opposite, we have bad, worse, and worst. Not so? Praise be to God. So, when we go to the good side, because I know you people fear the bad side so much. Now, I want to interact with you in the good side. And you realize that even in the good side, you've not been good enough. Praise be to Jesus. So we have the good, the better, and the best. Are we together? So we realize that good is not bad, but we want better because it is better than good. But also before we put a full stop, we realize that best is the ultimate of the two, of the three. Praise be to God. Hallelujah. So whenever you're better, just know you're not yet the best. Man, whenever at your better state, remember that I am not yet at my best. Mukuru mato. Buliwobera woli wulira hum kale kale ko. Tewera bidanga kumanya nja a. Sina kubera kale kale ko. Nina kubera bulungi. That is why today I came with a phrase that says better than is not enough. Because there are scenarios in our lives where we say, I am better than yesterday. I am better than before. My present is better than my past. And we stand to feed and sit in that position, seemingly because it appears to be so good. But as long as your life, your situation is still attached with a statement better, you're not where you're supposed to be yet. Are we together? Obulamu bw'oba bukyaliko ekigambo kati ndi kale kaleko kitegeeza tonnatuuka woyina kuba. Don't settle for that. Mukama ibasibenyo. Do not settle for what? For that. Mukama ibasibenyo. I am going to start with ministers. I'm going to start preaching to the ministers. Then I will preach the general life of Christ. 2 Kings chapter 3. Hallelujah. Let me get my other phone. 2 Kings chapter 3. When you're there, you let me know and read. Hallelujah. You know what is operating in the mics today? But in the mighty name of Jesus. 2 Kings chapter 3. You want to see someone here. Glorious God. Are we there? Paseka baka echo kubiri. Esula ya kusatu. Naka ila kasoka. People that are watching us, are we there? Auntie, we need Uganda. Were you ready? We are Uganda readers. Okay, let me read the English version. The Bible says, now Jehoram, the son of Ahab, became king over Israel at Samaria in the 18th year of Jehoshaphat, king of Judah, and reigned 12 years. Hallelujah. Verse 2 says, and he did evil in the sight of the Lord, but not like his father and mother. Mukama ibasibenyo. For he put away the sacred pillar of Baal that his father had made. Are we together? Nevertheless, he persisted in the sins of Jeroboam, the son of Nebat, who had made Israel sin. He did not depart from them. Kama hiyo swenyo. Tusomo Luganda tulile. Jimani amanya gari au masiu ni
ngasi. Yekolam.
Yes.
Na tanuro kufuga Israeli mukamalia. Mwaka gwe ogwe 10. Mumunana ogwe 10. Mumunana ogwa Yekosofati kabaka wa Yuda. Nafuga emyaka 12. Nakola ebyali mu maaso ga Mukama ebibi. Naye obutafaanana kitaawe.
Yes.
N'okufaanana nnyina.
Eh.
Kubanga yajjawo empagi ya Baali kitaawe gye yakola.
Naye
ne yeegatta. Naye yeegatta n'ebibi bya Yerobowaamu mutabani wa Nebati
Mukama yabasunyo. Now this man, Jehoram, was a son of Ahab and Jezebel. Mukama yabasunyo. His parents did grievous things before the eyes of God. Bayono na masoga katonda. Nebaleta ebibumbe bingi. Nebasinza ebintu bingi. Gamba amina.
Amen.
Mukama yebasibwe nnyo.
Amen.
We baalisinza. Omwana ono we yazaalibwa Jehoram. Bayibuli yogana emisa Yekolaamu. Yekolaamu. Mukama yebasibwe. Yekolaamu eyazaalibwa Akabu ne Yezebeli. Maama we. Yezebeli. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Ulido olugano. Aleluya. Yazaalibwa abazadde ababiri abaayonoona maaso ga Katonda. Okitegeera? Bayibuli egamba ku linnya olwokubiri, he did evil in the sight of the Lord, but not like his father and mother. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Ne bakola eby'omuzizo maaso ga Katonda. Naye singa taata we ne maama we bwe baakola. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. What does it mean? If it was doing good, this boy did better than the parents before God. Because Bible tugamba nti ye yajjawo empagi eya Baali. Kitaawe gye yali yateekawo. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Yagijjawo. Naye when you go theologically as you read the Bible, osanga nti waliwo ate ebifaananyi byatajjawo bibasigala basinza. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Before God, he did something. When you compare him and the parents, he did something close to good before God, which you can even term as something better. But he did not do the best before God. Praise be to God.
Amen.
He did something better than his parents, but not best to God. Era Bible yakugamba nti naye teyasobola kudduka kibi kyabali. Munyoro olwokusatu. Mukama yebasibwe. Nevertheless, he persisted in the sins of Jeroboam, the son of Nebat, who had made Israel sin. He did not depart from them. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. The only way this man had to depart from the sins of their forefathers and fathers was to do extremely good before God. Not to do better, but best. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Engeri yokka gye yali asobola okuva mu kibi kya famire ye ne bajjajjaabe, kukolera ddala kisingayo bulungi, kukomyawo kitiibwa kya Mukama mu Isirayiri. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Ng'aggyawo buli kimu kati ye yaggyawo kimu kyokka, ne wasigalawo ebirala, which means he never cut completely the covenant of sin that was at Israel. Praise be to Jesus.
Amen.
When we compare him with the parents, we can say Jehoram did better than Ahab. Not so? He did better than Ahab because he removed the pillar of Baal that was being worshipped in Israel. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. But there are certain things he did not do that could not help him run away from the sins that were committed already. Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Are you a minister of God? What God wants is you to serve him wholeheartedly.
Amen.
Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Si kukola kwa bukozi. I am doing better. I am worshiping better. I am ministering better. I am serving God better. No. He's looking for someone who is going to serve him wholeheartedly at his best.
Amen.
Mukama yebasibwe nnyo. Jehoram encouraging to you. When you serve God better, you're going to live a better life, but not the best life. I want to repeat that statement. When you serve God better, you will live a better life, but not the best life. But when you serve God best, wholeheartedly at your best, as in truth and faith, you're going to live the best of your life. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Mukama yozwenyo. If this gentleman, after realizing that, oh, my father and the forefathers, they sinned in this kind of magnitude, what I should do if what is my heart is putting right to everything, I have to erase every bulichimuche bari balesewo nyino kuchijawo. Mukama yozwenyo. He only focused on that pillar, only that. Ebisigadde na abireka. Bambi katonda nasima mukubanga idea ya inache yakola. But che yakola techamusobozesa kuva mu lubulu abali abayo nuna. Because he did not do his very best. Mukama yozwenyo. Oyinza okuba ng'oweereza okusinga abaasookawo. Mukama yebazibwe nnyo. Naye nga toweereza ng'okwenkanankana Katonda kwakuwadde upon your life. Ministers, oyinza okuba oweereza okusinga abaabadde w'eggulu. Naye toweereza ng'ekigera Katonda kyakuwadde okuweereza. You still look at yourself and say, I think that is okay for this level. I think this is fair. Chuchimala. Mukama yebasimenyo. Niye tetuli kuchiringa nga, tetuli kuchiringa kare kare ko. And by the way, let me tell you, ministers. Mubantu abacha syndrome to assess themselves, their ministers. You can know very well. People will be blessed, yes. People will be blessed. Salvation will be in people. But the problem is, gundi no yaweleza okusinga ab'emirembe giri egyasooka. Yali mwesigwa, yafangayo, era ffe tuyinza okuba nga tulabanga. And by the way, it is so surprising because God checks more than we do. Ffe tuyinza n'okulaba ng'olinga aweereza to your maximum. But when inside of you, when the worth God gave you, the capacity God gave you, is actually in the middle. Yes, Musumba.
Pablo yali mu kanisa ya Corinthians n'ajulira ekkanisa eyali eri mu Greece n'abagamba nti abantu b'omu Macedonia bali baatoola ne bawa okusukkuma kulwakuba kugamba bwe kiba nti omuntu yabaddemu namutwa yagenda ne yeewola n'enkumi endala bbiri
n'azigattako
n'azigattako.
More than 100% simply that. Mukama yebasibenyo. Hallelujah. But what do you do when you stand to minister to God? How much do you give him? Osenga katonda omuntu gwaleso okukyusa omulembe. Okujawo ekivume ku kanisa ya Kristo. But have you stood wholeheartedly? Have you served at your maximum? Have you served? Let me tell you something. We even limit what God can you make us do in ministry. We even limit him. No imira no wano wenkoma. The Spirit of God fights with you. We younger wano wenkoma. The power is still working in you to push on, But you're like, no, 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 no. Chino chimalo wale. Sagala kwa ni. Nini ya levyo kule zisawa zimala. God, I have only 2 hours for you. Ni wangwade puli mpada amani, no moyo. Musoro kuongela yoneza awe mkulachi. You're doing better, but you're not doing best. And what earns your position in heaven is you doing the best for God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 Amen. Compromise weakens the will and it renders someone unsuitable. Whenever you compromise within yourself, it weakens your will to do something. Okay, I was with you. And that is what is killing people. And whenever your will weakens, it will make you unsuitable for a certain task before God. Mukama yabasibenyo. Ntinata zimbira katonda yekaru wabula mutabani we nakolaje. Omanyiro aje. He compromised with the do's and the don'ts of God. Namuga mukubanga goyono nyenyu masoga. Toli zimbira nyuma.
Amen.
Yes, he did something for God. See what Jesus said. Yakola bingi togera kwali. Togera ku David. He did so much for God. But because he was compromising with what the kingdom of God calls for. Kama nagambi, yes, you've done better. You've served me better. But you will not do this. Atenga Dawudi ndoza chiyali abula ko chokka chintu. Ebirabyo nanga abikozi, ngabula yechi kusimbira mo kama nyumba. Natagizimba. That one alone, the compromise in his heart made him unsuitable for him to do the task for God. Let me tell you something. Whenever you're compromising with the ministry in your life, whenever you're not doing according to the actual measure God gave you, some things you will not attain them. Brother, mpaka ngogambe kanchikole mpaka in all my worth and my capacity. Ugendo ukuloza kwebio katonda vya kutirao. Because he settles for the best, not the better. Mukama yabasibenyo abaweleza amazi. Let me go to people today in church. In our lives we tend to settle for crumbs. Believers kimana mama crumbs mu bintu twebyangu bayito okungomoka. Mukama yabasibenyo we tend to settle for okungomoka. And you know what? Because we are from a state of hunger, say hunger. We are from a state of lack, say lack. When we get something small, we say, what I want for my life, God. I want to serve you in all nations, God. I want to be an apostle and establish ministry in the whole world, God. That was your prayer. Mwachari mchari wa mwachana mkaka. Ocha sabira wansi womuti. Mukama ibasi wenyo. Katuondo lukuyimu sako. Na kuleta na kutuuse wa kisu. Na kuwa mkisano zimbawe kanise. Nofu na abawele za mukabu. Chinojira kachinari isaba katuondo. Yansikia mutika tini mubati. Chira vikachiki. You're settling for crumbs. The prayer you made before was a bigger vision. So God is starting to work on you. And you say, now, my zeal to go ahead stops here because I think this is better than the way I was in the village. Okay, I'm still alive. Mukama yabasibenyo. Hallelujah. Ogenda kusigalawo. Kati wona tukeri, bakulange plan ingabu ya ino kuba, Brian, what we was saba by the Mr. Matovu, what we was saba. Ne watambula ko 0.1%. Netula bange memeyo yekuse namba zitusanze abawumulira wakati w'olugendo. Mukama ibasibenyo.
Amen.
Are we together? Are we together? You should not settle for grams. Those are not your portions. Wali muyala. Noga mukama juza kusememe yange. Kusorubuto lwange mpecho okulya. Bwe watuka kumeza yo mukaga ngakuliko obugwa, ngabugwa wansi n'obulya. Onakulumu n'obulya na numwe kiri mu lubuto noga wanosivao. You know what you settled for? For bukungumu kuva kumeza yo mukaga. You do not want to become a mukaga. Gamba amin. You do not want to become the mukaga. For you, you feel a state of being below him and eating from whatever falls from his table is very okay. Your portion, child of God, is better, not better. I mean, is best, not better. Mukama yabasubenyo. Hallelujah. Let me tell you a scenario. These people you see, and about to see them sinned. Gamba amin. The trick of winning a race, or someone who wins a race, is not that someone who looks behind n'alaba ekibinja ky'abantu abamuli emabega nakakana mukama yabasibenyo. Omuntu awangula emisinde, it is that somebody who looks in front of him and there is nothing to chase over except the winning point. Ani ategedde ekigambo ekyo? Abatunula emabega ne balaba ababagoberera nga bangi ne bagamba kirabikaawo kyekyo. Waliwo abo ababeera mu maaso nga batono. Mukama yabasibenyo. So when you settle in that position, it means by the blink of an eye, you lose the prize. Okitegedde? Mukama yabasibenyo. Your attention should be at the finish point. Not how many people are behind me. Not how many victories are behind me. But what am I looking for? Because let me tell you something. It feels better whenever there are some people behind you when you're running a race. But it feels best when you find yourself at the winning point as number one. Mukama yabasibenyo. Yes, yes, when you. So where should your focus be? Not in the better than. I am better than the people behind me. No. It should be. I am the best of all people. Not about some people, but all people. Mukama yes, when you. We just had one of our threaties. Chiprimo. Chiprimo, then Cheptegei. Those guys are doing so great. We love you so much for putting the flag for Uganda high. You know what they use? They don't look behind to see pieces of a maker. But government, hey, that sins are saving. And by the way, let me tell you something. Another thing that keeps people behind is the fear to be the last. That is number one. Number two, the comfort to know that I'm not the last. But what do you know? No, the comfort because that sins are saving. Nga tofuddeyo nti kasita yenza akulembedde. You're settling for the best. Better. Not the best. Okitegere kyengamba? Mukama yabasibenyo. Mudduka kumi. Bw'olaba nga wali abataano emabega n'ogamba mubasembye siriimu. Kangendera awo tebajja kumpisa. Nange era sirina gwe nja kuyisa. Gamba amini. Mukama yabasibenyo. Bagenda kulangirira abawangudde nga toliimu. Yes, 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 when you. Better than is not enough. What is enough is being the best. So always work for the best, not the better. Praise be to God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. First Samuel. First Samuel. Are we there? Chapter 1. Let me see the verse that we can read because of time. Read me verse 4 now. What's all the time? Now, this is a story of Hannah, right? naye
na
wakana emigabe meka kubanga ya mwagala kana mukama yayagalide olubuto lwe kulunako olwokugala emigabo bawe kubanga yali amwagala nnyo namuwa emigabo ebiri okusinga kubali mukama yabazibwe nnyo. Now this man Elkanah, he had two wives. Amen. One of them was Panina, and another one was Hannah. Now Penina or Penina was able to give birth. Mukama ebasi wenyu.
Amen.
But Hannah, the Bible says God had closed her womb. So ngatazala. Mukama ebasi wenyu. Now that was the spell upon her life. Say amen. But the thing is, the husband was more concerned about her situation. So in order to comfort her, this guy used to bring a lot of gifts for her. He used to love her the best way because and the Bible says, when he was giving out portion on the day of it was a sacrifice day thing, right? He gave her twice compared to any other. Kugeza kumulaga nti ankwagala nnyo wadde tozaala ne wankwale tozaala. Ye gwe asinze okufuna omugabo ki omunene because you have to. Say amen. Mukama yabasibe nnyo. But when you read down, the Bible says, but to Hannah, that's verse 5. He would give a double portion, for he loved Hannah. Although the Lord had closed, although that is a condition now. Mukama yabasubinyo. Verse 6. And her life also provoked us severely. Let me tell you something. When people are trying to make your situation look better, your enemy tries to make it so worse. Say amen. Bible egamanti na ye. Oli omukyala munne. Nayongera omukolaki? Namusunguwaza nnyo. Namweraliikiriza. The husband is trying to make the situation look better. Now the other one is telling the chisoboko, you know who died to wait. Let me tell you something. Until when you attain the best position, the better position is always under attack. Say amen. That is why mumbera joli mulabanga lyobulungi lera bichakusomoza binji. Kitegeza tonna tu kawali mu kifo kirimu kama wakwagala. Nego sikatidde wana you feel it is okay. Mukama yebaziwe nyo. Hallelujah. Okay. So it was year by year when she went up to the house of the Lord that she provoked her. Therefore, she wept and did not eat. Verse 9. So Hannah rose after they had finished eating and drinking in Shiloh. Now Eli the priest was sitting on the seat by the door post of the tabernacle of God. And she was in bitterness of soul. Bible etugamba akyali mu bulumi era mu busungu era n'ekinwi. Mukama yebazibwe nnyo. Kye kisinga okunyumira ku mukyalo ono. Verse 10 egamba, and she was in bitterness of soul and prayed to the Lord and wept in anguish. Mami lusome mu Luganda olwekkumi. Yes.
N'omwoyo gwe gwali nga gumuluma n'asaba Mukama n'akaaba nnyo amaziga.
Nakaba nyama sika jukira baba muwe migabejo yandi badawulira comfortable nagamba we kasitanze enfunye bingi okusinga kubonna okusinga ne kumuchala ntuntusa kasita kuluno enfunye bingi elikola ki elimusingako. But that one actually increased her bitterness and her anguish to go and look for a baby. Never settle for the second best.
Amen.
This lady, okumuwa emigabo ebiri kimufuula ali awo owokubiri tekyamuleetera kulekera awo okunoonya ekyamanyi kisinga. Better than is not enough for Hannah here. Mukama yebazibwe nnyo. Because giving her two portions, she was better than any other. But it was not enough for her. What was best for her until when God opens my womb and I bear a child? Chensingo kwagala.
Amen.
Amen. What happens to you when you get a state of getting double portion? You're like a chukubi. Not a vocal baga. Nchimase. Nduse onarine taga. Mukama ibasiwe. Niyo gamba nduse onarine taga. Nere richa kulumba minji. Nakatonoko inako tuse. Mujaro inakaruani lukasi gaza. That is not the position. You're still in a scramble. Abasema poli kubaga wate. Scramble for Africa. Aha. Where are you? Scramble and partition of Africa. You're just in that state. You're still scrambling, and also the devil is still pulling to get it from you. And for you to say, now I am better than the way I was before. No. Your position is to be on the top, not in the middle.
Amen.
Praise be to God. The plan of God is for you to live a best life. But the problem today we have, we tend to live so low than the standard of God. The standard of God has never been better. The standard of God is best for your life. But what we do, we are struggling so much. Okuleme sanga tondo kutuka ku best standard. Tusigala wano kumanga walinganga wa woma. Mukama ibasiwenyu. Oina chokoze. Oina wotuse. Mukama ibasiwenyu. Hallelujah. As long as you see your business is still looking like the neighbor's business, you're not anywhere. Mukama ibasiwenyu. Hallelujah. Nasaba mukama pe capital ntandike wakaduka. Mukama njagala business. Ye omanyika tesala tesala musumba zimalamu na amani. I tell people whenever I'm teaching about prayer, please be specific in your prayers. Mukama ibasiwenyu. That is the only way you're not going to confuse God, number one, and confuse yourself, number two. When you're praying, be specific. Mukama msaba yo business. Mukama mpa business. Mukama mpa business. That is why God takes so long to do for you. Because he looks in the variety of businesses he has. Nagamba katimuweli watamanyicha yagala. Gamba amin.
Amen.
Be specific when you're praying. Now after getting business, mukama achat nunatuna chat stand na gamba mto ni eta go kujako. Wanga naba chibategeke. Na eta bulu. Akate ko mushalo no katunda. No funa yasa tumweta. No cha no genda kukubo. No pangisa kaduka. No teka mu mukene. Ebinzali omunyo enyanya ne tanga uzi. Yugogo bale tira ni mugozi tunda wakuba kasimu ni wakamba unaye kastoma ni nayo kukedo ndete noga hii wanaisewu katiba mkwena mkubi sisi mkunde jere vini noga chichiche nasaba katonda na muga mpeka business mkama iba sewenyo nona vanga leferinye noga checho inze kwa kuwila na kasimu mama gundi kakati nonsini semu anje mweleze yo kota yebenyewa. Ne kedo wa bibi dina majani ga bisatu noga nze bakastuma bange bakuba na simu ngabano nachi wanoe bakubira simu ngabachi makonteina gwe bakubira simu kwa majani ga bisatu and you still comfortable seated there. You're like I have a business. You're wrong. You're actually better to not talk and you go chali eri muwasi mukama ibasi wenyu. Hallelujah. But you're comfortable seated there. Kama sewe na musaka, ujano wano ujudi, sivane ya mukama nsasi, kubanchi ogele kumpeo, waliwa umu tetaku kwa mchachi. Waliwa umu musimaitu lako kwa wane jimutuleke. Mumala muka tonda wa fensa. Ha? Chima ni waliwa wale waga makalo yutamanyi. Tamanyi nti munai. Kitu wada nikila mkutunda uveda. It is okay. Ne wakutunda wa sigara wa nuga manzagi ndo kubeda. Kabeja wabatundo buveli. Walota angevi singa kawa yesongalwa chile wavamu. I am talking to people who are so comfortable in a situation that is not sufficient. Mkugambi ya kizambe muobo ina business ngolaba. Business ye fanagane ya neighbor. Mucha alikulevo ye mu. Ye nolaba ye mu nyika avuto kaku osanyo koganda chikuba. Ya u. Kama iba siwe nyo. Better than is not enough. Hannah said no, giving me a double portion is not what I asked from the Lord. What I asked from the Lord is a child. I am going back to ask for what I asked for. Mukama ibaziwe nyo. Nagenda nakabira Katonda. Ne Eli natunulira omukyala n'agamba ono. Mutadde. Ne saba jasaba kati nga tagitegeera. What eventually happened? When you oppose to settle for the better, God opens the best for you.
Amen.
When you oppose to settle for the better, eh? God opens the what? The best for you. This lady akwate migabo jebili na ajituza wa inaga, okay. Mbrida no kusungu kwe yonge de. Chite kukube chamu magamba bampa de. Neba wana abana, neye kubana biba wadenzo wange taliku. Mukama ibaziwe nyo. Kubeba wado wange takolachi. Taliku. Some of us today, being friends with the ministers, being a friend with your landlord, ngomkubira akasimu nomuga landlord yosi jasu vula kusasula. Ninda amuko mwezo uguja. Nagamba it is okay. Mukama bane wanyamba. Nete mango wa munju, landlord ya ntegera, angumikiriza nako, nze gula ba mune, sasula wenzi funite, mukama mpado mukisa. Hey! Your cast! Mukama ibaswe nyo.
Amen.
Why don't you dream becoming a landlord, not being a friend of a landlord who can even throw, I mean, help you to pay at your convenience? You remain a tenant. Siwa chiba na? Mukama ibaswe nyo. Nini namba ya minister nze sewo. Awo mungu bilajukwa ata. And the president, kula gen namba, nina. Kubilajukwa. Mukama ibaswe nyo. Does that make you the president of Uganda or any other country? Mukama ibaswe nyo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bumato natuka mwichifo. Whenever you're seeing people above you, just know you're still better. Aim for the best. And the Bible says, when this man went to before the Lord this time, mukama ita chasobola kuzistinga saa. Kubanga ne destruction yezajja zimulemere, wano mubeta, yazikuba n'azijjawo n'agamba no. Mbitawo. Gamba amina. Mukama ibaziwe nyo. I pray for you today not to settle for the second best. I pray for you today not to settle for something that seems to be. Ebila bike ebifana kanange chiroto choina. Ebifana kanange salaje wasaba. Weba bichafana na bufana nyi. Siri ebyo. Mukama ibaziwe nyi. Weba bichafana bufana nyi nga siri ebyo byenyini. Don't settle. Continue struggling. Continue praying. Continue serving God until when you reach that capacity. Gamba amina. Mukama ibaziwe nyo. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are diverted by certain things. Kama nzijako mucharo. Nzijako mucharo. Kubadu kuba matafari mucharo. Mukama antualake Kampala. Moto kanojiri nya. Yalile sekutuala matafari Kampala. Nojirako. Bwewaje Kampala. Notuka. Katiri Kampala tochakuwa matafari. Na yopota. Mukama ibaziwe nyo. Opota. Kuizime vya bantu. Nawo inobu fumo uwe vijuli. Mukama yanzija mucharo. Nawo inagamba bano nze kuona baseo. Ndiko mwendi. Sijabe na mucharo. Bane sigani uinzo kuba vijuli. Siwasala. Noja mucha. Noja mchivuka. But you're not where you're supposed to be. Because wachusa mchusa stairo. Na yo chari mudu. Siwa chiriwa na. Man, uomo sigalo chali mudweli wakupa matafari, katilevo yali nyamu katono, obota kusemindi. Noro oza, wamala.
ne wobo chali wote jukira wali wako wata kusende na kusasuna wegomba kusasuna omuntu mu linnya lya Yesu.
Amen.
Mukama yebasibindi wegombe nawo kusasula ku muntu gamba amina.
Amen.
Mukama yebasibenyu tumaliriza tunatera okumaliriza wala wasomera Philippians chapter 3 verse 12. Mukama webale konzi ya mchara. Mukama ondinyesi zenyo. Mukama ondute mawanga. Mukama ondute mubitumu. Ntambu de Uganda yonanji mazi. Ngogula yoji. Soko jenguzi. What do you do here?
Siku gama anti mazoku wewa.
Aha.
Oba anti mazoku tu kiliziwa.
Eh.
Na ye ngoberera. Era ndioke nkwa atu echo. Chiangwa cha Kristo Yesu.
Ntumbu. Kande mungu. Kande mungu.
Nye kuminabili.
Kuminabili.
Siku gama anti mazoku wewa.
Yes.
Anti mazoku kutu kiliziwa.
Eh.
Nengo verera.
Mm.
Irangi okenchi kwa atecho.
Mm.
Che yangu wacha Kristo Yesu.
Mukama ibasi. Not that I have already attained. Or I'm already perfected. But I press on. Paul is telling these people. The church of Philippi. But I press on that I may lay hold of that which Christ Jesus has also laid of me. Mukama yabasimenye.
Amen.
Abagamba bwe munda bawano sikubanga nina wintuse. Sikubanga nti mazo kufuka ngabwe bwine gomba. Naye sigala nchayongera okufuba. Mukama yabasimenye. Mpaka nga mazo kwata kwecho. Kristo jiyante ngira tingiro kwata ku. Gamba amina. Mukama yabasimenye. Are you having this attitude in whatever you do? Mpaka nga mazo kwata kuchiri chenini. Si chino chenfu senti chenetaga. No. That is why me I'm stopping here. I'm not stopping here. The struggle continues. Until when? When kwata kumugabo kwenyini kwemanyi. Not because I have already attained. Let me tell you something. Whatever you have attained in your life should never make you say, I have achieved it all. Gamba amina.
Amen.
Verse 13 says, brethren, I do not count myself to have apprehended, but one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind, mukama ibasiwenyo, and reaching forward to those things which are ahead, I press towards the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus. Hey! I press towards the goal for the prize. Where is the prize? The prize is not in the middle of the race. Mukama ibasiwenyo. The prize is not in the middle of the race. The prize is not how many people are behind you. No. The prize is at the finish point.
Amen.
Mukama ibasiwenyo. So when you settle for a certain achievement, for a certain success that seemingly looks like the prize, you're in the better state. Not the best. Gamba amina.
Amen.
Mukama ibasiwenyo. Ekirabo tekiri wakati wa olugendo. Kiri ku nkomero we batadde akaguwa finish line. Mukama ibasiwenyo. John 10:10 says what? John 10:10 says what?
Omubi tajja wabula okubba n'okutta n'okuzikiriza.
But
nze najja zibe n'obulamu era zibe nabwo
omungi. Now that last statement. That last statement. Jengeno kumaliza na yo. My God. The thief does not come except to steal, and to kill and to destroy. I have come that they may have life. Life is in better state. Praise be to God. Life is a better state, and that they may have it more abundantly is the best state. Bless Mungariza Mai. I have come that they may have life in a better state, and they may have it more abundantly. Some versions say, I came that they may have life, and that they may have it in its fullness. In its fullness. Mommy, you have not lived your life in its fullness. The moment you settle for this life today, you're having the initial statement of life Jesus talked about. But the fullness of life is the optimum life. Mukama yabaziwenyo. Buli wobera ngo inacho tanabakwatako. You're still having life, but not a abundant life. So when you settle for life, it's up to you. But for us, we choose to settle for abundant life in Christ. Mukama iba siwenyo. Best is not enough. I mean, better is not enough. Better is not enough. What is enough and ultimate is best. Hallelujah. So nkwega iri debuli wobeerawo muwerezawo mubulamungo mumakago mukama yabasimenyo tobako owekkiriranya n'ogamba ndabika kasita asinga we nabadde eggulo wano walabika wamala bw'oba okyasobola oyimusa amaaso go n'olaba bakuli maaso oba waggulu weyongereyo okunoonya Katonda weyongereyo okwagala okukola ki mukama yabasibenyo nze mmanyi ekisinga okutumbiza empungu mu bbanga kyenazula kiri kimu whenever it turns its eyes and it sees something above it it will make sure I want to reach there ndabe ki ekirimu gamba amin it goes so high but whenever it can see even if it's a cloud until when it goes over the cloud and the only thing it can see is the sky one color aonge manya ndali kanza asingo kuba waguru newe bere chara baya kanzu kona kalinga object it will aim for it but for us what do we do betula abantu ga ah kirabika abaina kubere ukasita nange ni wano kanfugire wano mukama yebazi wenyo awo fugira siwo ino kufugira obwakabaka obusinga kawo sebo nyaba atulaba genda maso ngononye ekisinga better than is not enough for you look for the best in whatever you do
amen
look for the best in whatever you do do not settle for something that seems to be enough when it's not enough mshtegera ngulo mata pane najira kubigere mukama nyambye nguzeyo pichi andanigire kugala bwetugerageranya amaanyi gokozesa ng'oli ku bigere ne ku ggaali enjawulo si nnene basebo ne bannyabwe naye bw'olemedde kagaali engeri gy'okoza n'okasiga n'amafuta ogamba mukama akagaali kano tekanvaako banne nkaagala nga kannyamba ne bw'olaba emmotoka ekuyitako ng'engero ga bagende mumanyi ne sala zemusaba ennaku zi ajiddusanga agamba bw'anaatomera wali teggwewo manya omuzimu gwe baba oguli kugwe gunya n'obunya mukama yebaziwenyu tetumanyi byatusobera mukama yebaziwe mukama yanyamba banne nga amayinja gankuba enjala zonna zizino zaggwamu okutambula naye kati nange nina akagaali weebale mukama nakwatibwa ennaku nakuwayo kabooda awo toddamu kubuuza bantu kukyalo toddamu n'okateekako n'ebigambo atakulaba yakugaya bagagga boogere oyina Saba sajia mwendi. Kuboda nojewe wangida. Mukama eba zimenyo. Mukaka nifekela. Kuboda utandika kapane mabeta. Tande kono utaro waka. Mwombe kwa zije zingangeza. Let me tell you something. Boda nebona ajiteka ke mwombe ringe ya bus. Tegia kuboda bus. Gamba amina. Nebona ajiteka kamulera. Musaidi mpewe jaita mne mkube kube. Please work for a car, not a boda boda that can cover you all.
Amen.
So when we need this answer, you get a chigambo. Don't settle for less. When you, Mukama banaya mpade chisa. Kulaba katisebo mginezi kula mafuta gapi chi. Ogami. Bandani sewa. Next kiwa cha mukama chokote masikoza nkaleka. Wanga chimaya sawe nangina nkaleka. Sikatatie konyo vilozo vyawe kubanga manyimu maso. Hey, my passion is bigger than that one. I'm not settling for that. Gamba amina. Yes, yeva ziwe nyo. Kuta niso kwa te vitu ya mungu iti. Mungu uza uza. Nga te kunde ruwege no gamba. Inze. Sipo nine ngatu. Apo mchalwa. Chalitwa yangu langa ngatu. Mutu wale wakobula. Bange kudolweke na teka kusole mpia. Noko maonga checho. Checho, ndi mutibu nyaka kata. Gundi, wali waba gulenga toguli wiki. That potential is your portion. Mukama heba siwenyu.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Eh? Ejiri eneuma. Mbaguli amazima. The stores for our God are full of abundance. But the issue we are doing, we are underutilizing the treasures in heaven. Because we are settling for a few things and we are seemingly acting like we are satisfied. Nenge nchalecha turuma. Wanike mikono ke mukama. Olunakuluwa lero. I am not settling for less. I am not settling for better. But for best, in Jesus' name. Kama nakusabo mwana. Nakusabo kasta wa mpa. Msajja ni wagenda agende. Msajja wagenda akuleji. Nakusaba mwana. Noveda onoga chiju chimana. Mwana samufuna. Msajja wagenda. Anakino labili umwana uyu. Bagenda kungamba katonda. Utaheda sola mungua. Matewali musajia. Lakini mute kaunga achimanyi. Katowe konsoli ingirao sala katonda. Ngabu mpato mwami. Sigaeno mwani wange nabana bange. Chibaita fullness of marriage. What is better for you is getting a baby. But what is best for you is remaining with your family intact.
Amen.
Gamba amina.
Amen.
Eyumvudeyo. Uli imulungi Yesu. Oli mulungi Yesu. Tuwanike mikono. Atuku sinza. Tuli mulungi Yesu. Oli mulungi Yesu. Oli mulungi. Chila kumakulu kwa sizo limbaru. Tuwanike mikono. Atuku sinza. Tuli mulungi Yesu. Oli mulungi Yesu. Oli mulungi Yesu. Tuwanike mikono. Matuku sinza. Tuli mulungi Yesu. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Wherever you are in the middle of your journey to your success. Wherever you are in the middle of the journey for your health. Do not sit in the middle of the journey. You have to go straight until the end point where your prize is. The treasures are hidden at the last point. Mukama yewe siwenyu. Kukoma wo.
awasingako wali maso. The struggle continues. Bobo funye muka sente. Manyezi chari maso ze nyingi. Bobo funye kusanyu. Elicha singa lili maso. Togama nti wanawendi wa mala. Kubanga katonda agamba. Those who will wait until the end. Bebali lokolewa. Mukama ibasi wenyo. So better than is not enough. Look for the best in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. May God bless you so much for that word. I know it is doing incredible things in your life. Please, we can continue discussing and sharing about this sermon via our Facebook page in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Manike mikono kwa mukama ulairo nangirira. Unapairo nangirira. Sigenda kutwala mugabo gwa wakati. Ngenda kutwala omugabo ogujulide ddala. I am not settling for less. I'm settling for the best. I'm not settling for the second best. I am taking my final portion. My exact portion. I won't be distracted from what is mine. I'll hold on until the exact portion that Jesus destined for me. Whatever heaven purpose for me, I will have that. I will not have less than that in Jesus' name. Abundance is my portion. Not something just convenient, but abundance. Abundant life, abundant wealth, abundant health, abundant anointing is my portion in Jesus' name. I am an overcomer. I am an overcomer. I'm so anointed. I am so rich. I am so healthy because my God is super abundant in Jesus' name. As you mention that prayer, your life is changing. In the mighty name of Jesus. May God bless you. May God bless you. May God bless you so much. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. We love you so much. We want to end here with our online church. Those who want to stand with us, those who have seats to sow in this ministry, you can write to us, you can contact us. Those who are in Uganda, you can call us 0751-944-144. That's the ministry number you can use. Or you can write a message to us. We shall be able to reach unto you in Jesus' name. Want to say bye-bye for now. We love you so much in Jesus' name.